I was beginning to worry you'd got...
No need to worry.
Well, well, so you're keen on hunting. I like that, lad.
So give me the trophy, and the first task of your trial is done.
The first task?
Well, Nick...
Where does he...
So best come right, lad.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Ah! Watch what you're doing. There's people walking here.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Shame I can't swim.
Hey! Who's there?
What the hell was...
Well now, look what's come crawling out from under some rock.
Bring it on!
Help! Hey, who's there? I'll slaughter you!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
I have no time for this.
Thank you. Let's talk.
It's not.
So,
I consulted him and we definitely have a starting point.
Tell me more.
Master Feyfar found out they need copper sheets for the core of the coins and quicksilver for the the other part?
I see. They have such materials at the monastery.
Exactly. That's why I'm interested in the local forges.
Yes, that is good. Yesterday, I heard people from the craftsman's yard by the monastery complaining. They said they could not sleep at night because the blacksmith works all the time till dawn.
I see. That's certainly worth asking about. Have you heard anything else?
You said they use quicksilver. There is a painter lodging here who is painting the church in Užice. I heard him complain also. He said that he went to the monastery for quicksilver and it was all gone.
Well, that's something to follow up as.
Yeah.
Welcome, Henry.
Hey, Henry. Goodbye.
Hey.
I want to. I'm in. Oh. Isn't that.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
I wonder what Teresa's doing now. I could stop by and see her again. I enjoyed it last time.
Yeah. Yeah.
What the hell was that?
To heal, Mutt.
Run off again. Oh dear.
Mutt!
He's run off again. Oh dear.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I never.
Is that the best you can do? Over here! Enough, please. I yield. Two up.
Thank you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah! Yeah.
What are you doing here? Get lost, or you'll have...
Good help. God be with you.
Excellent. Thanks, Henry. We'll get lots of supplies for this. I've got another job for you. The innkeeper had a bit of a row with his wife and wants to make up. She's
venison, I keep.
Naturally.
I have a document for you from Sir Divish. It concerns the renewal of Pribislavitz.
The village you drove those bandits out of?
The very same.
So it's true then? Good. Good. Let me see that document then.
Here it is.
So what have we here? It says I should announce that anyone interested may move to Pribislavitz to live and work. And Sir Radzig and Sir Hanush also give their consent. In that case, let's not waste any time. Come along with me.
Good luck, then.
God save. Goodbye.
God be.
See you later.
Less.
In the name of Sir Hanush and Sir Divish.
He doesn't look drunk.
Wherein you shall be vouchsafed a new life and new dwellings, providing that you shall contribute to the renewal of the hamlet. All those who choose to accept this offer shall be exempted from payment of taxes for a period of 5 years. They shall be permitted also to make use of timber from the surrounding woods and water from the streams. The hamlet of Pribislavitz lies in the domain of Sir Divish of Talmberg, and all who settle there shall be duty-bound to him. It is furthermore hereby announced that Henry of Skalitz is appointed to the administration of Pribislavitz and the office of bailiff therein, which office and privilege have been conferred upon him by Sir Divish for loyalty and services rendered. I would therefore recommend that our Skalitz friends consider this offer very seriously. Likely to come your way anytime soon.
Welcome, Henry!
together.
God be with you.
Yeah. Yeah.
God be with.
Is there any work here?
I don't need. Good luck then.
Henry.
How did things work out with.
You did what I asked, but still.
Hey!
Antonia's a widow now.
Don't you want a little wager on the rat aid tour?
Don't you want to do.
I can't now. Come back in the evening. I can't now.
I've brought.
Me? This must have cost you a fortune, but I like it very much, thank you. You really mustn't bring me any more gifts like that, or you'll spoil me.
God be with you, Henry.
Yeah. 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 Yeah! Yeah!
I better not go any further. I might drown.